Hi, this is my first talk ever, and thanks. And I decided to speak tell you something about templated test cases in Catch-2. So they were added first in version 2.5.0, and they had some updates in 2.6 and 2.7. Yes. Currently, template parameters must be only types. There is support for type combinations, and NTTPs are not really supported. Here is an example of one template test case over a vector of some types you fill in inside the macro. We hate macros, but in unit testing frameworks, they are somewhat allowed. Here, this is an example of the type combination where you first specify some template and then types to on which you want that template to be created. And you can access it using the test type template parameter. And you can also create a product with different arities, for example, like the tuple. And this is how currently the type combinations look like. It's basically inspired by the book Practical C++ Metaprogramming, which was, I think, 3 years ago given here on the conference. The first is for the end of iteration, and second one is the recursive one. There is also a rewrapping struct, which uses also the append. And this is the final step, which puts it all together. And something about the future templated test cases in the future. There is a pull request for NTTP support, and there is some new idea created by Phil that we might create templated sections and basically get rid of every template test case something macros, so we would have just a test case. This is what the current how it looks like in the proposal. You have to seem similar to the basic template test case, but now you need to specify also the signature and name of the template parameter. So you can use it, for example, to create array of ints of different sizes. And here is example for template product test case with the signature where it will basically create an array of all those types and create a test case for all the types. So for the normal template test case, you use directly what you wrote in the signature, but in this product test case, you use the final type. And this is how the type combination look after rework to support the NTTPs. Basically now it's all functions overloaded and and this is how hidden in macro all creation for those NTTP is working. And that's it.